facility has very unique programs that include a summer aquatics program for children with severe disabilities. We're the only organization in South Texas that brings children with tracheotomies and G-tubes into the water for therapeutic activities. And this grant is going to help us expand and enhance our program. We'll be providing specialized training for our entire staff and other members of the therapy staffs in the nonprofit community to learn how to deal with children with severe disabilities in the water, appropriate activities and home learning plans so that their parents can learn while being in the water with the kids. We're also going to ramp up our outdoor environment by adding some much needed equipment and hiring an aide to help us during the summer with this real